This sheep is not too bright. I can see how wolves are able to eat them. If you kind of look at him, hey, Mr. Sheep, hey, I'm talking to you. I think you're kind of, I haven't had a woman for a long time, so, I thought you and I could, get a little close. You could share me some of that wool that you have there, because you're obviously very warm. You look kind of hot, actually, in this sun. You're actually pretty hot. Anyway, I'm talking to you. Are you finally listening to me? Okay, so, maybe Mr. Mutton, I mean Mrs. Mutton, you could give me a little bit of that. You look kind of tasty. After we kind of get close, maybe I could have you for lunch. Roast you up by a fire. God, I'm like so close to this damn thing, and it's not. Well, there he finally. She finally starts to move. Well, have a nice day. What's your phone number? Do you have a cell phone? Email?